They've also provided a very excellent response feature, which changes the piano's reaction to different velocities. So for instance, in presets like this faux felt here, you can see it's kind of been limited somewhat to recreate the sound of the celeste pedal being engaged on an upright.